Hey, yo, Meek, it's your sis, and it's time we had a talk, because you've been on some whole shit, and I finally had enough. See, you've been drowning in your feelings too much, and by now, I've been thinking you would learn when to shut the fuck up, because these beefs ain't helping you, they hurting you. You're starting all these battles with these niggas, and they murking you. What you need to do is hit the booth like you're supposed to do. Instead, you want the grams being way too emotional. Man, what happened to the street nigga who brought the beef to the beat just in case bring the heat with you? Lately, I've been only getting tweets from you like the beast in you is deceased and is bringing out the weak in you. Just saying what Ricky should have told you, you on some new shit. Ever since you went global, we all fell in love with the old you. But stop walking around thinking that somebody owes you. Cause nobody don't owe you piss, but you be pissed if them niggas don't tweet your shit. Let's not forget that Meek Mill sis had hits, but you ain't even like, share, or retweet my diss, nigga. And I ain't even trip about it. I want the money, F the fame, I can live without it. But you the type to act sour about it, screaming everybody hating on Meek, nigga. I highly doubt it, cause let's be real. Wanna know? It was whack as hell. I tried to bring you back, but Drake sends you straight back to hell. And it's okay, cause everybody fails. But you keep ranting and you raving like you fucking frail. We understand that your role is your show and tell. We want the old Meek, the one that really made you sell, the one that really made you prevail. That I'm really from Philly, but I can make it anywhere style. Cause I'm losing hope in you, Millie. Tell me what I'm supposed to do, Millie. My loyalty still devotes to you, but I just had to write this note to you, Millie.